Hey everybody, thanks for tuning in to Coaster Passport. We are highlighting Copperhead Strike, which just debuted a couple weeks ago down at Carowinds. It is a beautifully themed ride, and a lot of fun for guests that are non-riders. They can sit by a fireplace, they can just watch riders go around. If you don't want to see footage of this ride, this is the best time to turn back now. If not, we're going to go over some ride stats. So some of the ride stats are pretty simple. It's a mock ride out of Germany. It's a double launch coaster. It's 3,255 feet long with 5 inversions. It lasts 2 minutes and 24 seconds, and you got to be 52 inches to ride it. So here's the ride leaving the loading station and going right into its first element, which is a JoJo roll. It's a slow moving inversion that hangs you upside down. And it swings you into this launching station, launches you across in front of where everybody is lined up, in front of the sign, and then over this second inversion, which is a slow going loop, which I had never really experienced anything like that. It was a lot of fun. Then it takes you through the back part of the ride, which twists and turns you kind of like a copperhead snake would, and I kind of like that part of the ride. Then it'll launch you over a second launch and into the back part of the ride, where you get to have a lot more hang time, especially with this inversion here. That just kind of holds you up there and drops, and then into a second loop after that, a little more hang time, and then you go right through the very first loop you went into. What a beautiful shot for photographers, as well as just great for the ride experience itself. A couple more twists and turns, and it heads you back into the station. Like I said, it's 2 minutes and 24 seconds, and as soon as you get done, you want to get back in line and ride more, because it's a really fun ride. It's also great at nighttime. I have some still shots that I took of the ride, and like I said, everybody I know that rode it really had a lot of fun on it. At night, there's the lights on the front of it. It gives it a whole different feel, especially if you're in the front seat. I highly recommend going down to Carowinds and getting on this mock ride and having as much fun as we did. Here's also just a little bit of footage of some of the merch you can get at the station. And I'll just close you out there. As always, thanks so much for watching, and come back again for our next video, which should be in a couple weeks. Thanks so much.